Hello and welcome to the first edition of Man Advice 2019. The new academic year at SGC for the senior classes started on the 11th of February 2019. The chilly winter winds greeted the boys back to their home away from home and greeted them with snowflakes towards the weekend. This academic year will be observed as a year of integrity, giving us opportunity to renew our promises to the best of our faculties to do what is expected of us. Mannerite parents will be happy to know that the science practical examinations went very well. Theory papers are in progress and an excellent result is awaited. We wish classes 10 and 12 the best of luck and solicit your constant prayers. To facilitate the junior Mannerites, their box room is being reconstructed. To keep up with the advancements in technology, training sessions for the staff were organized. The staff also attended a seminar organized by Vajra Learning Solutions on effective classroom management and unleashing the inner potential. Mannerites attended educational seminars on HIV and tobacco. Manor House is slated to welcome the new students into the campus on the 2nd of March 2019 in a formal ceremony of orientation, which will be followed by a short meeting with the parents. Manor Bites was launched last year with a view to keep you updated with all that happens at Manor House. Also, you can now remain in contact with the school via the Facebook pages and YouTube. It is our endeavor to keep you updated always. God bless all of you and do take very good care of yourselves.